A few days ago, a massive volcano erupted in the Southwest Pacific, sending a shockwave spreading out in all directions away from the explosion. This shockwave was measured by weather instruments around the world, including right here in Minnesota. Now, here's the air pressure from Saturday, and you see this little blip right here? That's when the shockwave moved on through. Now, doing some simple math, Tonga is roughly 7,000 miles away from the Twin Cities, and the shockwave got here about 10 hours after the eruption. 7,000 miles divided by 10 hours is roughly 700 miles per hour, which means the blast was moving at about the speed of sound. Many sites recorded a secondary pressure blip, indicating the shockwave traveled all the way around the other side of the planet to the recording site. Pretty neat stuff.